I didn't promise anybody anything. What do I know about Hollywood anyway? Just the dreams I got from sitting through too many double features. So why did you leave the swamp in the first place? Because some agent fella said I had talent. He probably says that to everybody. On the other hand, if you hadn't left the swamp, you'd be feeling pretty miserable anyhow. Yeah. But then it would just be me feeling miserable. Now I got a lady pig, and a bear, and a chicken, a dog, a thing, whatever Gonzo is. He's a little like a turkey. Yeah, a little like a turkey, but not much. No, I guess not. Anyhow, I brought them all out here into the middle of nowhere. It's all my fault. Still, whether you promised them something or not, you gotta remember, they wanted to come. But that's because they believed in me. No, they believed in the dream. Well, so do I, but...
You do?
Yeah, of course I do.
Well then,
I guess I was wrong when I said I never promised anyone. I promised me.